What are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
So, Victor, you still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. My fault! Hey.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go. Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Keep it slow, keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. It's gonna be fine.
What do you suppose the weight limit on this bridge?
We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
All right, hang on, guys.
I need traction here.
Nathan, the rocks.
I got it, I got it.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Slip and slide. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
I'm gonna scout around. Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. I'm gonna scout around. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?